Setting.
How's the morning going?
It's going really well. There's a lot of energy pumping through everyone, so I think we're still doing a great job.
How are your residents so far that you've met?
They're amazing. They're from all over the world. South Africa, Hawaii, California.
Super cool. Alright, we'll keep it up.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks so much.
I'm here with Jack. Jack brought his whole quiver. Jack, which one are you going to take out first?
I just brought that for me, so I'll probably take that.
Alright, nice. Chip, how's it going?
Excellent. Beautiful day. A little bit of cloud cover, not too hot. That's what we like. Moving in boxes, keeping us cool.
First impressions of the freshman class?
They're looking amazing. Lots of energy, fun. It's going to be a good year.
Just like you. I'm here with Max. Max just pulled in. Car's getting unloaded. How do you feel?
Pretty overwhelming. Everyone's just super happy. It's good to be here.
What are you excited for this year?
I'm excited to meet new people.
I'm not a...
You're a student, right? A freshman?
Yes.
Yes, you're coming in.
I'm a freshman.
But the big bad years are gone. Yeah, the big bad years are done and gone away.
I'm here with Kaylee Hofer, the resident director of Goodman Hall, the home of most of our transfers. Kaylee, what do you think of this transfer class so far?
I think they're stellar.
Since I started going in, got the juice, can't keep it.